I'm Neha Reddy from ABN Andhra Jyoti. I have a question for you, sir. First of all, I just wanted to know, is any incidents happen in your life when you have left your phone and you've just forgotten and you were
like
scared?
Many a times. Oh my God.
What makes you so scared?
Well, that's a good... See, I don't remember numbers. See, that's my problem. And I do remember my, like, ante baga necessary ga, ante nen ventane evarikaina phone cheyali ante vaalla numbers kantastham vachandi. Kaakapothe ippudu school daggar nunchi collect cheskunna numberlu anni numberlu gurthu pettukolem. So what fears me is losing those numbers. Number one. Number two, photographs gunchi problem ledu, because again you can pull it out again. The whole process of buying a new phone, connecting it again and pulling out everything from the cloud. Okay, sir, download avakapothe. What if the cloud is crashed?
So, till now, how many phones you have lost?
Quite a few, and quite a few. I don't even remember, quite a few. Ante konni pagilipoyina unnai, konni virigipoyina unnai, konni pogottukonavu kuda unnai andi, gurtuledu kani quite a few.
Somebody opposed you not to use phone?
No one till now, but I think I'm going to oppose myself from using it. So,
and last question, sir, we always use a phone whenever we are free. We use YouTube. Is your favorite apps, you know, when you're free and you just want the phone and to go? Particular apps you look for?
Well, I haven't ever thought about it, but games. I'm a game freak, so I play a lot of games on my phone. So any gaming app. There's no gaming app. Obviously, you can just get anything from the iStore, because I use an iPhone from the App Store. So gaming is my favorite. So there's no such app which is my favorite. Apps anni kuda, it comes with a necessity. So prasthanki games na necessity kabatti, so I'm on the games right now. And YouTube, yes, purely because my son watches a lot of rhymes anni chustunadu. The last thing I want him to see is my interview. Probably he'll understand how vulnerable I am. So, thank you.